I'm going to assume that those are coaches' headsets that they've made in the dugout and not announcers' headsets, because no way we would want any of that competition from the Maryland dugout. So I'll just assume those are coaches' headsets and they're doing things a la Bill Belichick on the sidelines.
No cut-off sweatshirts, though.
No, that is true. It's been a week of antics in the dugout throughout the course of this Big Ten tournament as we